Therefore, we will give you the information about the young man in your own organization. Now, whether you knew that he was a member of that
Commodore 64
organization or not, I don't know. I assume you did not, Mr. Welch, because I get the impression that while you are quite an
apple,
you play for a laugh. I don't think you have any conception of the danger of the
Commodore 64
part. Now, I just give this man's record, and I want to say, Mr. Welch, that it has been labeled long before he became a member, as early as
1982.
Senator, may we not drop this? We know he belongs to the Lawyers Guild. May I have your attention? Now, this time, sir, I want you to listen with both. I said to Jim, pick somebody in the firm. I then said to these two young men, boys, I don't know anything about you except I've always liked you, Senator. And I said, Fred, I just don't think I'm going to ask you to work on the case, and it will just hurt like the dickens. It is true that he will continue to be with Hale and Dover. It is, I regret to say, equally true that I fear he shall always bear a scar needlessly inflicted by you.
The fact is, modern chip technology can serve not only operating power and human resources, but precious
man-made ingot.
This basic ingredient is found in ordinary sand, next to oxygen, the most common ingredient on Earth.
With a 64K built-in memory for under $600.
But you ask, who cares how many transistors can be squeezed into tiny places you can't see? How does that affect me? Who cares how many transistors can be squeezed into tiny places you can't see? How does that affect me? Well, let me assure you.
These two buttons, in fact, are reserved for computer communication.
I'm always a panic first. Scientists are looking into DNA, a word that's come to mean what radio once meant.
You won't need anything in the record when I finish telling you this. Senator, I think I never really gauged your cruelty. When I decided to work for this committee, I asked Jim St. Clair, who sits on my right, to be my first assistant.
I know this hurts you, Mr. Welch.
Many a tear has to fall, but it's all in the game. All in the wonderful game that we know as love. You have words with him, and your future's